When I met, as I always say, this lady on the 29th of November 1973, after my Carnegie Hall debut, it was love from first sight, or first sound, or first touch, or whatever. And I always knew that it was a relationship for life. You know, I call it old lady because even though in Italian, originally, and in French, cello, it's masculine. In German and English, it's neutral. But in Russian, it's feminine. And for me, in any case, the shape is very feminine. And for me, it always was she. But it's true, one develops very mysterious relationship with one's instrument, particularly if one is lucky to play such a great Italian instrument with so much personality.
Mm-hmm.